Greetings. We watched you fighting on the beach. The other off-worlders were very unkind. We are much friendlier. Have you come to trade? Do you need lodgings? Outsiders are always welcome here.
Thank you for the warm welcome. I'm surprised you're so open to outsiders.
We love outsiders. You all have such interesting things to say. An entirely new off-worlder. We've never encountered your language. Please, speak more.
Oh, there's no need for that, I assure you. I can speak quite well for both of us. Allow me to introduce...
The second head speaks too. I assumed it was decorative. How fascinating.
You mentioned the other off-worlders earlier. The ones who attacked me? What do you know about them?
We don't know much. I'm afraid they usually avoid us. It seems a little rude, but we know that our ways are different. They have some camps on the island. They wear different colors, dark in one, light in the other, but they all work together, like you.
Revanites. Some from the Republic, some from the Empire.
I think you're right. I'm still going over the data Theron decoded from the Nova Blades. Go to those camps and interfere any way you can.
We'll break up the Revanites' plans before they do any serious damage. I'm sure of it.
May the Force serve you well.